Our difficulties are largely due to confused ideas and ignorance of our true interests. Charles F. Haanel. So by this, I think he means, so our difficulties, the things that are wrong in our life, the problems, are largely due to confused ideas, so just things that we believe that aren't true, right? We're confused about something. And ignorance of our true interests. So not knowing the true interest, the true objective of humanity, right? If you don't understand what it is that your aim actually is, that's going to present you with difficulties. And I think that's entirely true. If you don't understand your true interest, your true objective, what it is that you're heading towards, you're going to have a bad time.